Good morning! Welcome back to the channel. Today is a beautiful August day, Sunday the 22nd. Gotta work on my posture. Like this, how is that? Like, what is this? Anyway, today is a very chill day. I've been working all week and prepping. Like, I just finished my first week of school. University, whatever you want to call it. So today is the day in which I just kind of clean up my apartment and finalize some last minute class stuff and prepare for the week tomorrow. That is what we're doing today. And so I figured I'd take you along. If you are interested, stick around. All right, let's get into it. Time to make breakfast. So today we are having egg, these beans, because there's not much stink in my fridge, some sausage, Italian sausage, and making it cheesy. So that is what we have. I'm gonna save this mushroom. Maybe it's the pan and maybe it's the egg. I don't know, but it's not right. My fridge is very loud, so I do apologize about that. I don't know how to make her not loud. To be honest, I'm doing like a one pot situation thing here, and I've never done that really in a while or a long time, especially not on a pan. I was struggling the other day. Let me have these tacos now. I'm just gonna use these to cut because, yeah. I still don't understand people that use scissors to cut pizza. Like, in my brain, that makes no sense. The bean to meat to egg ratio is like very not correct. So it's definitely going to be more beany than meaty or eggy. That is my work fun, so I'll be back. As I was saying, I've been enjoying watching Vlogmases. So I've watched old Vlogmases, and specifically I found this new YouTuber to me, old YouTuber to the internet, called Elise. She's Dutch, so I don't know if it's Butch or Butcher, Bosch. Anyway, her, B-U-C-H, and I've been watching her Vlogmases. I already watched her 2019 Vlogmas, and now I'm starting her 2020 Vlogmas. Is that right? Let's look. Let's find out. And yeah, I just loved, I'm just truly vibing. Yes, I'm watching her 2020 vlog. But yeah, I'm really excited for the holiday season. I'm not gonna get too into it because I enjoy each season, so I want to embrace, like summer and this transition period from summer to autumn. My food looks like this is the situation we have going. It looks gross, but I promise it's good. You know, one of those dishes. It just kind of looks like mush. It's a bit dry because it took so long to cook. And I don't know what I did wrong or how to fix that next time. I have some ranch and I have some peanuts. So you know, work around that. Hello, same day, different outfit, kind of. I'm doing laundry for the past like 3 to 4 hours. I've just been watching I spent a little bit of time watching YouTube, but then I spent another time like asking off work for days that I'm, you know, doing stuff and living my life. And then I've also been watching, just like bits and pieces of homework stuff that I didn't get to last week. And like I said at the beginning of the video, I'm just like preparing for the week. And in that is doing laundry and just like writing out due dates and like things, like assignments that need to be done. But right now is laundry time, okay? So that's what we're gonna focus on. I don't know how you do laundry. I know there's different people in the world. There's people that just throw laundry together. You know what I mean? They don't care what color it is, what it looks like. It's dirty clothes to them. And they just throw it in the wash. I'm not like that. My mother is not like that, so therefore I did not learn like that. And if you think about it, I don't know. It just like doesn't make sense. Like, why would you put this white thing with this like dark thing and this colored thing? And literally in all shows made in the 90s and 70s and 80s, there's a bit where someone has a red sock in their whites and it changes colors. You think that would make people think to divide their laundry, but that's just none of my business. But anyway, depending on how much laundry you have, I don't know why I'm talking about how I divide my laundry, but it's a topic I'm passionate about, apparently. So depending on how much laundry I have, I will divide it into colors, darks, and like bleach whites, and then like lights if there's like a decent amount. And if I have a lot of laundry, it's lights, brights, which are both colors, but one's like a lighter and one's like a bright color, darks, bleach whites. And then like by that time I have like towels and stuff, so it's like really a lot of clothes. But anyway, yeah, I'm excited for the semester ahead. It is my senior year, just in case you were curious. I'm doing a lot, which is fine. And honestly, it hasn't been as bad as I thought it was. My brain is a little like, you have how many things going on? But my body is like fine, so that's good. I think I'll be fine once I get into like the groove. So I think once August is over, like 2 weeks to really like, I'm doing this on Monday, this on Tuesday, this on Wednesday, this on Thursday, Friday, Saturday. I think it'll like be seamless, and obviously like memory, muscle memory, like, oh, just gotta do this and this and that. But right now I'm like, did I forget this? Did I do this? And I've never taken 18 credit hours. I've taken like 17, but the two extra were like this fun class that I was just like doing for fun. Like last semester was guitar, and the semester before that it was some like art course or whatever. But this one is like full blown. All of these are super crucial and vital to my graduation. So I'm kind of like, ah. And if you want to take a little peek at my schedule, she's lovely. That's just for August. This is just the first 2 weeks of class. Or I guess second and third week of class. This was the first week of class. And then we have her, which is just all of my classes written out. So super fun. I'm organized though, so I'm not worried, you know? Not like, oh my God, did I have an exam the other day that I forgot about? No. No, I'm too paranoid to forget about things. Like I will check Canvas like 50 times to make sure I did something. And the con of being a procrastinator and then doing your work on time is that I've now, like, okay, say I submit something 4 days ago ahead of schedule, like a good student. For the next 4 days until the deadline hits, I will check Canvas. I'm like, did I submit that? Did I submit that? And it's like, yes, you did. Stop worrying about it now. But yeah. Anyway, that's all I have. This is all I'm really doing today. It's just like clothes, like stuff for myself and whatever. So I think I'm gonna sign off here. Say sayonara. Sayonara. I feel like that's wrong. Sayonara. I don't know. Sayonara. Say goodbye, and I will see you next week. Give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed, and subscribe if you want to see more. And you don't have to turn on post notes because I don't have any post notes. It's too much. You'll remember me if you remember me. All right, bye. Have a great week.